the AMG GT Roadster matches the Porsche 911 Cabrio for driving thrills, but feels more dramatic as well as optimal weight distribution from an engine that's set well back from the front bumper and a gearbox located in the back axle. The AMG GT offers an array of advanced chassis tech that ensures its handling lives up to the looks. Both Roadster models have a limited slip differential to maximize traction. It electronically adjusted in a more driver-focused GTC model, which also has a steering rear axle to optimize cornering ability. The result is a car that offers effortless cruising on the motorway, along with barely any buffeting at 70 mph with the canvas roof stowed. It has masterful point-to-point performance, too. Both models are quick, but the chassis tech and the car inherent balance means the AMG is rarely unruly. The steering feels well weighted in the hands, and is precise and direct, while the ride is firm but not uncomfortably so. If you pick the top spec GTC model, you'll benefit from adaptive dampers that offer a choice of settings. In sport mode with a switchable exhaust switch to its loud mode, there is plenty of fun to be had. The twin turbo V8 howls towards the rev limiter and crackles and bangs on the overrun with maniacal glee. The car is easily a match for the Porsche 911 Cabriolet in dynamic terms, but this extra dose of theatrics gives the AMG GT a whole extra dimension. You get a choice of two engine specs in the AMG GT Roadster, but they e both fundamentally the same engine. It Mercedes-AMG wonderfully vocal and muscular 4.0-liter bi-turbo unit. Aside from its sheer output, a notable feature of the engine is the exhaust and intakes running through the central V, reducing the distance the gases need to travel and thus lessening turbo lag. The standard unit in the GT produces 476 bhp at 6,000 rpms, along with 630 Nm of torque from just 1,700 rpms. It is enough to produce 0-62 mph in 4.0 seconds flat, and hit a top speed of 188 mph. The GTC makes 557 bhp at 6,750 rpms, and 680 Nm from 1,900 rpms. 0-62 mph arrives in 3.7 seconds, and the maximum speed is 196 mph.